Due to the graphic nature of this game, player discretion is advised. A deadly traffic accident at rush hour on rainy streets. Police have to race against the clock to arrive at the scene, then escort the ambulance to the hospital through congested traffic to save the life of a critically injured patient.
Unit 1, we have a serious accident on the Washington Bridge northeast of your current location. Emergency units need immediate backup. Victim is seriously injured. Get there and escort the ambulance to the Southwest Mercy Hospital.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Unit 1, this is Medical 34. Patient is listed in critical. We need escort now.
Unit 1, we can't hold much longer. Unit 1, where are you? Unit 1, it's too late. The patient will not make it. What took you guys so long? Calling the time of death.
In a race against death, Mother Nature and the ignorance of other drivers gave death the upper hand. Heeding the rules of the road could mean the difference between tragedy and triumph. a deadly...
Unit 1, we can't hold much longer. Unit 1, where are you? Unit 1, it's too late. The patient will not make it. What took you guys so long? Calling the time of death.
In a race again. A dead...
Unit 1, this is Medical 34. Patient is listed in critical. We need escort now. Unit 1, we can't hold much longer. Unit 1, where are you?
We're ready to escort you.
Roger that. Let's go. There are only two hospitals that can offer the right treatment for the patient, so you better choose the closest one. Over.
up, Unit 1. The patient's vitals are dropping. Slow down. We cannot keep up with you. Okay, we can see you now. Keep on going, Unit 1. Step on it. The patient is fading. Slow down. We cannot keep up with you. Okay, we can see you now. Keep on going, Unit 1. Patient is code blue. Get us there now.
In a race against death.
Unit 1, this is Medical 34. Patient is listed in critical. We need escort now. Unit 1, we are losing pulse on the patient. You have to get here now. Unit 1, we can't hold much longer. Unit 1, where are you? Hurry up, Unit 1. The patient's vitals are dropping. Slow down. We cannot keep up with you. Okay, we can see you now. Keep on going, Unit 1. Slow down. We cannot keep up with you. Okay, we can see you now. Keep on going, Unit 1.
Is out of the rescue. Our car is totaled.
Roger that. Remain where you are. Backup is on its way.
In a race against death.
Thank you.
Unit 1, this is Medical 34. Patient is listed in critical. We need escort now. Unit 1, we are losing pulse on the patient. You have to get here now. Unit 1, we can't hold much longer. Unit 1, where are you?
Medical 34, we have arrived. We're ready to escort you.
Hurry up, Unit 1. The patient's vitals are dropping. Slow down! We cannot keep up with you! Okay, we can see you now. Keep on going, Unit 1. Step on it, the patient is fading.
right. We got it from here. Thanks for the escort. Good work, Unit 1.
Once again, countless hours of training pay off. Determined police officers with nerves of steel push their finely honed driving skills to the limit in order to save the life of a critically injured accident victim. Like something out of a movie, a diabolical madman has taken the city of Ashland hostage. Four bombs have been planted at different locations around the city, each set with a timer. What's worse, this psycho has made a game of it, taunting the police at every turn. The cops will be pushed to the limits before mass destruction is unleashed upon the innocent people of Ashland.
Unit 1, I have someone on the line who claims he's a terrorist. He specifically asked to speak to you. I'm patching him through.
Thanks, Control.
Officers, Lou Ferris is my name. Remember that, because in five minutes, the name Lou Ferris will forever haunt the memories of this stinking city. I have put together a little surprise for the fine citizens of Ashland. Four bombs to cleanse this city of every last pathetic person who has taken something from me. Ashland Fire Department, Main Park, Union Bank, and Lincoln Market. It will all burn. There's no way you'll make it in time. Just let it happen.
Unit 1, we're running a background check on the name Lou Ferris. Over.
Roger that, Control.
Lou, are you still there?
Of course. Mine will be the last voice you ever hear.
Why are you doing this?
What? Killing guilty people?
Killing innocent people, Lou.
They are not innocent. Oh no, not innocent at all. Each and every person in this forsaken city is guilty. And I'm handing down a sentence. A sentence of fire.
Impressive. Two more bombs to go. Of course, you'll never get to them in time.
10 seconds left. Then guess what? Boom.
We're not gonna make it!
Unit 1, 1099. Multiple explosions reported. All units respond. Code 3, over.
Murder. Mayhem. Destruction. The trademarks of a madman bent on turning a city into a world of chaotic anarchy. Sometimes, all the training in the world can't prevent a psychotic terrorist with nothing to lose from exacting his twisted idea of retribution.
Impressive. Two more bombs to go. Of course, you'll never get to them in time.
We're not gonna make it!
bombs left. Should be a walk in the park for a couple of bright cops like yourself.
Unit 1 is out of the chase. Our car is totaled.
Roger that. Remain where you are. Backup is on its way.
Like yourself.
10 seconds left. Then guess what? Boom.
We're not gonna make it.
We'll be right back.
should be a walk in the park for a couple of bright cops like yourselves. Impressive. Two more bombs to go. Of course, you'll never get to them in time.
We're not gonna make it!
Time.
make it!
Thank you. 10 seconds left. Then guess what? Boom. Well, I must say, you've surpassed my expectations. You still have one more to go. Good luck. Oh, and remember, the fate of Ashland is in your hands. Pleasure chatting with you.
Unit 1, you're running out of time.
With disaster averted, the city of Ashland can breathe easier. Thanks to the superhuman efforts of the police, a lunatic's murderous vision of destruction and chaos has been thwarted. Against cops like these, daring, deadly terrorists don't stand a chance. The news media can play a very important role in crime fighting. Police officers will often rely upon camera footage to help put dangerous criminals away. Sometimes, however, the media can hinder rather than help. Undercover officers prepare for surveillance of a drug deal when they discover an unwelcome guest, a news fan from the local television station.
Control, we are in position at the rendezvous point, waiting for suspects to arrive.
Roger, Unit 1. Wait for further instructions.
What the... Control, we have spotted a news van arriving in the immediate vicinity. Our operation has been breached. Over.
Let's see if I can draw them away from the area and then lose them. Let's take them for a ride.
Unit 1, try to lose the tail, then return to the rendezvous point before the suspect arrives.
Roger that. Piece of cake.
Thank you.
out of the picture. Returning back to the rendezvous point.
Good work, Unit 1. Hurry up.
Due to the graph.
All units, all correct bulletin on a stolen police vehicle. Last man heading west on York Avenue.
Roger that. Piece of cake.
Control, the van is out of the picture. Returning back to the rendezvous point.
Good work, Unit 1. Hurry up.
Control, we're back at the rendezvous point. Over. Control, suspect approaching. Transaction has been executed.
Unit 1, apprehend suspect.
Roger. Control, suspect has seen us.
Control, this is Unit 1. No sign. Roger that. Piece of cake. Roger that. Piece of cake. Roger that. Piece of cake. Roger that. Piece of cake.
Control, the van is out of the picture. Returning back to the rendezvous point.
Good work, Unit 1. Hurry up.
Control? Control, suspect has seen us. Thank you. have control. Unit 1 is out of the chase. Our car is totaled.
Roger that. Piece of cake.
Roger that. Piece of cake.